a turkey flying away. But it's coming down from this hill.
You're right. Yeah.
So that's...
It's coming right out of here. Right there.
How can it do that?
So there's like another geyser here or something. Isn't that wild?
Isn't that... I can't...
You're absolutely correct. It can't be coming from where I am.
Because it would go into that puddle.
Right. This is so... Okay.
That's just so weird.
That is so weird.
Well, that's clearly higher, but it can't be flowing up there.
I know, it's so strange. And that's the gun range right there.
Yeah.
So I have no idea where the water is. I mean, look at how the volume of it.
Yeah.
I saw it. There's a couple of guys. There they are, right there on the left. I know. I think I could get on here. Let's let them see where they're going. So they're down pretty low. You want me to go up and see, maybe meet you up there, tell you?
Yeah.
I don't. Do you think it's going to go
in? It must go up there.
It must go into the east-west.
Yeah.
I'll go behind these guys. I think this is the father-son situation. Okay. I'm not going to follow their path. I'm going to follow... Oh, that path goes back. Mostly goes in circles.
So this is an act of mine.
Yes, this is, and I said to you...
Thank you. Height and I used to call this five corners. Okay, because there's a corner that goes down there. This goes down to where Rocks for Wally comes down, and then you climb up to the plateau.
Okay.
That comes there. This we took home last week.
Yes.
And then there's two trails here.
This one probably just goes back as a kind of a near. That one I wouldn't know.
Well, let's go putt on it. They've torn that hill up pretty good. Okay, when we stopped with all the mud puddles,
yeah.
And you could overlook it,
yeah,
exactly,
yeah.
It was right there.
Yeah. Yeah, right on that ridge right there. Right?
Yeah, yeah.
There's an old trail, but unfortunately it's just enough behind, right?
Yeah.
The purple trees. Down here on the right, I know that stupid anthracite speedway is there, but I don't know. I don't know how to get to it from this road.
Did you have to get it from Bud's?
I'll have to show you in the map. It's easier to come down from the utility pole. There's that trail that goes down, and then I can see there's trails to it. I don't know if you want to go down here about a half a mile, just see on the GPX in the end how close we were to it, or do you want to cut back?
Well, we can go down half a mile just for.
Go down about half a mile, just see if we see anything.
Okay, you're leading.
Okay.
Thank you. Yep.
I mean, so we couldn't even get to it, I suppose. We've got to be pretty close to it, don't you think?
I think, but I'm not sure exactly where it is.
No, it's on this side. The blue tarp trail.
Yeah, this is the blue tarp trail. Yeah.
And I don't know if you remember the last time we came through the field and dropped down there, and Misty said, I don't like going
right.
Steep. They've put purple spray paint all over that trail and put a tree across it.
Okay.
So clearly,
it's an anti-Misty trail.
What's that?
An anti-Misty trail.
An anti.
This is the lunch circle.
What do you call it?
Lunch circle.
Okay.
You come, you know where we came down the trail and then we turned right to go up to Rich's Trail, Singlehead? Mm-hmm. If you just stay straight, you come here.
Oh, interesting. Okay. So that's where this goes. And then that's the active mining area.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think we can get anywhere here on the left.
I don't think so either.
Yeah.
It's gone.